But this one is about the haggis. And it is tradition in Scotland that during a Scottish evening, as it is, that we have haggis as one of the courses, and that before we eat the haggis, we have to address the haggis. This is a poem that was written by loved ones, so you probably will not understand the words. That doesn't matter. It is a ceremony. Therefore, your honest, Swansea face, great chieftain of the pudding race, upon the all your tactical place, pain, stripe, or therum, we'll only award you a grace, as lines for herum. The grim and trains are very filled, your puppies, like at this week, your pen would help to mend a mill in time we need, whilst through your thorns the dews distill. Oh, like amber beads. Ah, as a knife. Like knives. Ah, ah, ah. As a knife. See you rustic. See you rustic. And cuts you off. Is there a tour? His French ragu, but oil would star shoe, a fricassee would make a spew with perfect scunner, looks doon with sneering, scornful view on sick a dinner. Poor devil, with his video camera here, poor devil, see him where he's trash, as feckless as a withered rash. Didn't he bother going away? His spindle shank a good bit flash. His knee a knit through bloody floods and fields to dash. How unfit for masculinity. Haggis days, the trembling yard resounds to my head, clapping my wallet and either blade, and I will lack a whistle, and legs, and ends, and knees. It's like that bit again. Like them to beat that snake, like cats and bristles. He follows the man and came to the air, and just to make me a little there. Oh, sorry, I'm just saying, great types and muggies. If you want a beautiful pair, he has a high.